I'm April Kettelle, owner of Automated Shading and Lighting Control, and welcome to ASITV. Today we are talking about Lutron's solution to the LiteTouch product change happening in many of the homes we are working in right now. To give you a brief background, LiteTouch, a manufacturer of residential and commercial lighting control systems for more than three decades, was acquired in 2012 by home automation company Savant, and then abruptly discontinued just 3 years later. With an estimated tens of thousands of systems installed worldwide, the end of LiteTouch means that many homeowners and buildings have found themselves in real need of another solution. Not long after, Lutron was recommended as their preferred solution for a UL-rated wired lighting control system. Let's take a brief look at Lutron's solution by upgrading to the Homeworks QS lighting control system. Lutron's Homeworks QS and ClearConnect technology components provide both options needed to successfully upgrade your system regardless of the original wiring in place. How? First, by utilizing an existing four-wire infrastructure to connect the new control modules, QS processor, and wired keypads. This is the closest match to a replacement system available. Or, if working with a three-wire solution, a hybrid repeater can tap into Lutron's broad range of components using the RF technology to communicate to wireless keypads installed in place of the existing LiteTouch keypads. Pretty great. What does that mean for you? The Lutron solution uses the existing wire in the building or home with no major rewiring costs or messy construction. A retrofit subplate can be mounted within the existing LiteTouch enclosure to eliminate having to cut in a new panel and deal with space limitations and drywall repair. The QS software easily allows our programmer to add the new panel to the system, now giving the homeowner added control with the Lutron Home app, allowing them to change and save their own settings and scenes, as well as give them access to add new wireless products they may not have had previously, including table lamps, motorized shading, and HVAC control. The Lutron adaptive control modules can be used for the new technology of dimming LED lamps. The keypads have larger engraving and backlighting, and you have programmable time clock features, so no more resetting timers every few months. You LiteTouch users know what I mean. Finally, the new upgraded system is fully warranted by Lutron's 8-year warranty, and you have a new reliable system for years to come. If you have an existing LiteTouch system and are looking for a reliable solution, let an ASI qualified system designer oversee your project and ensure your system meets all the requirements necessary to have a successful upgrade to a new Lutron lighting experience. If you like this episode, let us know or send us any questions you have related to this topic. You may also subscribe to our YouTube channel or follow us on Facebook. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next week with a new episode of ASITV. Tune in and learn more on controlling your light and transforming your space with shading and lighting control.